It's the official's adventures of...
It's a beautiful day out today. We're out here in Hollywood, Melrose area, checking out all the graffiti. We'll probably go get something to grub.
Where do you want to grub at, man?
I don't know. We'll find something. Pink's is down the block.
Oh, yeah. Pink's. All right, man. Well, it's another adventure with the Lovato Brothers.
I am of this land, native from sea to sea, so I don't throw up a hood, fuck a boundary. You come around with me, my mentality is original, aboriginality. My heart pumps red, man, it's just like yours, but the color of my skin breeded whites on shores. We different now like we was different then, but the difference is we wasn't all fenced in. And now we are invisibly bound and gagged, too scared to stand for getting bound and dragged. America's still on some other shit to me. They set our brothers free, forgot our slavery. Contracts was broke before the ink could dry, but who you gonna sue when you running for your life? We understand the ultimate of all jack moves. Still different people, so what the fuck you gonna do? We 500 tribes, but ain't that left alive? I'm sick to survive, I wanna live my life. Can't know me now if you ain't know my past. Feel like the last is first and the first is last. I'm down by birth to a struggle I didn't want. I inherited the pain like a tat I can't get off. It's in my grandpa's walk, the tears in his talk, in every grandma and every smallpox cough. These rhymes cut hard, I'm obsidian tongue. I was born to this world from my Aztec mom. Anjala Gisi, a warrior seek no peace from my enemies. Bow down to my knees to the morning sun, and I pray to God about what these fools have done. The earth mohada, we running out of water. Money got funny, that's when they got bothered. Wall Street originally built 12 feet high, about twice my height to divide red and white. Wikipedia, man, a fact's a fact. What goes around usually comes right back. Tribes, but ain't that left alive? I'm sick to survive, I wanna live my life. Can't know me now if you ain't know my past. Feel like the last is first and the first is last. You could give me love and set my people free. You could admit you're wrong and clear your memory. Propaganda for years, we was nothing but drunks, but the evil in men redefined who we was. Look what folks doing, just losing their house. Got them taking their life, killing their kids and spouse. What if they got marched and then starved too? They snatched up their kids and sent them away to school. Bet your ass pop a pill, try to die in a bottle. Wake up every morning with an unexplainable hollow that can't be filled up any other way but one. Trying to find answers and justify what they done. With that said, my brother, we more the same than not. The same feelings you have, the same ones I got. We could unite the cause, the struggle and the plight, but we different people still think it's a different fight. We 500 tribes, but ain't that left alive? I'm sick to survive, I wanna live my life. Can't know me now if you ain't know my past. Feel like the last is first and the first is last.
Man, we were starving, so we headed over to Pink's Hot Dogs, a Hollywood legend since 1939. Hey man, what'd you get?
I got the pastrami Reuben.
Yeah.
Sauerkraut, some cheese, some peppers.
Right, man.
What did you get?
I got the pastrami burrito dog. Yeah, we're just chilling over here on Melrose, eating lunch at the world-famous Pink's Hot Dogs.
A few moments later.
Oh yeah, man, we killed that. And our stomachs are smiling, man.
Fire.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special report.
This was the location of LA's world famous hip hop shop, ran by Hex, TGO. On Melrose and Ogden.
Like 91, 92.
Yeah, man, that was like 91, 92, huh?
Yep, back in the day.
Hey, man, did we first come down to Melrose for the hip hop shop or was it for the graffiti?
I think we came looking for the hip hop shop.
The hip hop shop?
Back when Hex was battling Slick, we battled him a couple of times, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
And we heard he had a shop, so we came to check it out.
Yeah, man. And then we were like, oh shit, check out these alleys. They're all bombed.
Yeah. It used to be a lot more artwork. It's just kind of here and there now, but there's still some dope shit down here.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, yeah, man. And back here, there was a piece right here that had from Mark Ski.
Omega.
Yeah, Omega too.
TGI.
Hell yeah. I think we have a picture of that, man. We'll have to put it up right here. What's that?
What were they? TGO? UTI?
Yeah. FX.
Yeah.
I think he's an STP now too, man.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. About 20 yards from where we stood was a Skate memorial piece done by the CBS crew when Skate unfortunately passed. What you see in the video is a series of 5 photos that I took of sections of the piece because it was huge. On behalf of my brother and I, big respect and love to Skate One and the whole CBS crew. Also, stay tuned for more adventures with the Lovato Brothers. More content coming very soon. Let me know what you guys think about this video. Hit the comments, and if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe.